tricky. Still, I'd rather be here than in the labyrinth.